I'm talking now. The camera's on. So I saw you the other day on the Halifax waterfront, and I saw you rolling around, and I saw you from a distance, okay? Mm-hmm. And I thought, I went like this because there was a lot of people moving around, but you looked like you were standing still like a statue,
yeah.
But you were moving, and I couldn't see your feet, and I went, what the heck is that? And I watched you, and you were just going along, and that thing is fantastic.
Yep.
So what I'm going to do, I'm going to zoom into that thing, mm-hmm. and what you'll do is you can talk to me and answer me, but at first what we'll do, I want you to give me a description of what this is,
okay.
And I'm going to zoom in so people can see it, okay? So tell me what you can about this device you've got here.
Well, it's basically it's like a more compact version of a Segway, and the biggest difference would be there's no handlebar about it. So basically, you don't steer with your hand.
Wow.
You steer with your weight. Like if you're leaning forward, you will go forward, and if you're leaning backwards, you will go backwards.
That's so awesome.
So when you want to turn, basically the handlebar in the middle will help you to turn. You just use your calf touch the handlebar, you will turn for you.
Wow. Okay, turn around so I can see the back of it, and I'm going to zoom in.
Yeah.
So I can, okay, right there, just a second. I'm probably a little bit too close. Okay, just a second. I'm just trying to get my camera to focus. There we go. So where is this device made?
I got it from China.
It's made in China?
Yeah, made in China.
And what's the device called?
Well, in China, it's called iRobot.
iRobot?
Yeah, but in North America, I think iRobot is taken, so they call it X-Robot.
X-Robot.
Yeah.
So that's why you. That's why I saw you and you look like a robot. You did.
Maybe because I was nervous.
Well, I'm a photographer and I'm really used to doing videos and photo shoots of people, right? And I saw you from far, far away, and this camera can zoom in really far. So I zoom and I'm looking and I'm watching you and I'm thinking, like, is this guy a human? Like, you weren't, your body wasn't moving. And the crowds were moving all around you and people were looking at you. And finally, when you got closer, I saw your feet and I said, wow, look at this thing. Oh, let me zoom in on the front more.
All right.
If you can back up to the other end on that cross sidewalk, when you're that close, I can't zoom in. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
So let me zoom in right now so I can get a really good look at this thing. Wow. And if you turn really slowly where you are, so I'll keep the camera zoomed in. Okay, real slow. Okay, well, no, let me see that thing on the side. Right there. Stop. Okay, hold on. iRobot. So you are a robot. I told you. I knew it. So what we'll do to finish off the video, I'm going to go back on the path here. And if you want to, you can just go up there and come back and turn around. You can go as far as you want because I'm going to be zoomed in and I'm going to be watching how it maneuvers, okay?
Okay.
And as you're done, when you go by me, you can just keep going and I'll end the video that way.
Okay.
Thank you very much for giving me all this information.
This thing
is great.
Go that way and then come back.
Yeah, just go for a normal stroll. There you go. Thank you.
No problem.
This is fun.
All right.
I love that thing. The human robot.
All right, see ya.
See ya.